I can show you the world.
If you visit 8184 Villa Vassal Street in St. James, Louisiana, you will find St. Louis Academy, a school where a learning experience is waiting to happen. Ms. Shakira Brown and her staff recognize the importance of ensuring that all students are provided with the necessary skills that will allow them to access the world they live in, as well as promoting a true love for reading and math.
St. Louis Academy is an academy for reading and mathematics where students that attend the academy, they receive extra minutes in reading and extra minutes in math, where we basically give our students a diagnostic assessment. Once they take that assessment, each student is placed in a certain cohort group and they are learning reading in a small group setting, and the goal is to allow our kids to grow at least 1.5 grade levels. The model of the St. Louis Academy is a learning experience waiting to happen. The goal is to allow our students to have these experiences that will build a foundation for them to use when they're going into taking the LEAP test, when they're going into reading certain selections, if they're reading something on aquarium, something on sharks. Because we took this visit, they have some information to pull from and they can read and answer questions related to that. I am so excited about all the things that's taking place at the St. Louis Academy. Our goal is to develop the child academically, socially, and emotionally. And we love to build partnerships with individuals or entities that's going to support our efforts. And we are doing a wonderful job of having partnerships with local industry and local businesses that supports the school overall.
FGLA LLC is an affiliate of Formosa Plastics Group. Their outreach focuses on four key pillars of need expressed by the community. Those pillars are health, safety, environment, and education. Mrs. Janelle Parks, the Director of Community and Government Relations, is on a mission to ensure that they are touching the lives of students at St. Louis Academy.
They wanted to form a partnership where they will support the curriculum in any way possible. We have a wonderful relationship where they want to support the curriculum and provide experiences for the students that attend St. Louis Academy.
It is our honor and our privilege to be a part of the community. Our goal is to be a good corporate citizen. And the reason why we're doing a field trip of this magnitude is that we want to enrich the lives of the children in St. James Parish on the West Bank. I planned a field trip with St. Louis Academy because the Sunshine Project, which is FGE's project, is will be located in close proximity to St. Louis Academy. And so we've adopted St. Louis Academy, and this is the reason why. We've actually feel that it's very important for us to give experiences to the students.
This fits in, blends in so well with the whole foundation and purpose of St. Louis Academy, in that it's about the three E's, education of course at the academy, but then the experience and the exposure, which is what we had here today, the wonderful experience sponsored by the Sunshine Project, allowed our kids to come and be exposed to things that they are studying in the classroom. I mean, it was so amazing to watch the responses of the children. So all of these things our children are taking back and can now use it in their speech and in their writing and assist them as they move forward through the school system. So it's just a wonderful exposure and experience to so many aspects of life.
The FG is an affiliate of Formosa, and it is our honor to be a part of St. James community. And whatever we can do to continue to enrich the lives of the students, we will continue to press forward.
1, 2, 3, thank you!
The students will never forget their adventure. Thank you, FGLA LLC, for thinking of St. Louis Academy. Together, we can continue to show them the world.
Sideways and under. on a magic carpet ride a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're wrong.